Alright, we're back and ready for action. This is our third place so far. We only experienced one place in Ventus. Well, then again, we had to go through the introduction as well, I guess. So, there's that. But then again, I'm doing all of this in mostly 15 minutes per video. So, fuck, I keep forgetting to start. Alright, add 30 seconds or something. Maybe. 30, 1 minute, whatever. It's Maleficent? Spirit except the mirror. Not... Green.
Far the space.
Sounds like
through
her.
Wind and darkness, I summon thee. Speak.
What the hell happened to her skin all of a sudden?
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
You look like that mirror from Shrek.
Mirror on the wall.
Wait, no. Shrek also had a lot of licensed Disney characters. Never mind.
One of all.
Famed is thy beauty.
This reminds me of Benjamin Zooey all over again.
A lovely maid, I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
And then shows a picture of Mila Khalifa.
Alas for her.
I shall obtain her beauty! It's...
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow white.
Here we go again.
Listen, sees everything. How about that?
The heart of Snow White doth shine bright. Beware, my queen, a heart of light.
Another one? Wait. What if Master Xehanort is here?
Who goes there?
Why would you talk to yourself loudly? Just think rather than
my
talk.
My name is Terra. I'm looking for a man named Xehanort. Master Xehanort. I thought maybe you might have seen him.
And why would she help you?
He is of no consequence to me.
Oh, okay, I'll be on my way then. He doesn't even say anything back, what?
Ah, yes. I have a task for you. If you succeed...
And why should I accept?
The mirror where you might find this Master Xehanort.
Can I just ask the mirror myself?
The mirror will know.
Do you dare to question me?
Or is it only responding to you?
What is the task?
Also, you met her before. Why did you not... Why are you,
There is a young maid who resides in this castle. Her name
unless this is a completely
Snow
different
White.
Villain.
Kill her. And to make sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this.
Her heart.
You're gonna have to do that again just to find information.
Like two?
What I demand is her life.
She looks exactly like Maleficent. Unless this is a completely different character, this is obviously her. But then again, with the way Disney portrays their characters, I wouldn't fucking know.
Now, heed my words.
It sounds like her. Maybe that's just bad casting? I don't know.
Where can I find her?
Oh god, the lip-sync. I just noticed the lip-syncing is pretty bad. I know it's like originally dubbed in Japanese, so I'm guessing that's why.
And seek her there.
A heart of light. This Snow White is my best chance right now.
So now you...
Maybe she will lead me closer to Master Xehanort.
Despite knowing that you will sacrifice her life for whatever. Exactly.
No, I won't let that happen.
We'll see. Okay, back at the Dwarf Woodlands, here we go. So this is obviously the beginning of the Dwarf Woodland chapter. So I'm guessing like every single character visits the exact same area. Just when and where will they actually appear it in, who knows. And what order they will appear in, who knows. Because the game clearly doesn't tell you that. Alright, oh hey, there's two treasures already. Well, gladly, before we do that. Is it only these enemies or something? Because these enemies we've been fighting for like a long time right now. These are very easy to kill. Alright. So yeah, what happens if I... Alright, These things give me items. So I should take note of that. The green bar, the green jars, I'm guessing, they'll just give me health. So I'm guessing, like, yellow bars will give me... Or... Oh no, they alternately switch? Red? What the fuck is red? That'd be interesting. Alright, whatever. Two treasures! Open that. I got an aether. And... Whoa! What the fuck?! It's a trap! Oh, that's interesting. Didn't think I'd actually encounter that, those guys. Alright, I did unlock an extra ability, so let's use that to our advantage. Got... Yeah, I'm missing my sliding dash, let's use that for our fifth one. Okay, where are we going now? Oh yeah, there's that thing, but did I miss one character? I think I did, alright. Why would I beat these... Okay, so nothing up here. So only the ones that actually do have them will appear. Alright, so I'm guessing blue is magic, or D-Link. And red? Red is bad! I gotta take note of that. Red is bad. So only attack when it's blue or green. Also, what the hell is this? A bong? I don't know what that's for, but, Whoa! Okay, now I know what it is for! Interesting. Is this also a oh, wait, hold on. Alright, is this also a trap? Let's see! More grinding points, why not? Thank you! I mean, I guess it helps so that the enemy doesn't attack. Alright, I'll keep it for a while. Zero gravity's not that bad, it's just, it could be a lot better if it just freezes them or something. Oh, what am I doing? That's close one. At least I can dodge it immediately as soon as I accidentally hit the red ones. Alright. Are there... Yeah, there's more items there. But is that all the items here? Well, clearly they're not all the enemies here. Awesome. Blizzard leveled up. And one more! Awesome. Where exactly are we, anyways? Whew, you almost got me hit there for a second. I should really use my D-Link more often, huh? Alright, I got Cinderella, so, why the fuck not? Let's see what she has. Maleficent is interesting. Wish Circle. I guess I have to heal? No, it's a spin attack, okay. Enchanted Step? That. More like a slide dash. Magic heal my magic, I'm guessing? Alright. Interesting.
Want some?
Whoa, what? Whoa! Okay, we're playing DR all of a sudden. Alright, so that's his special move when I managed to enchant it, I guess. Oh, triangle. Alright. Cinderella is interesting, but I'm not sure if I'm going to be using her. Especially if I have like a shit ton of D-Links. God, it's gonna be a pain in the ass trying to remember all of them. Hello. No, blue is D-Links. So, yeah, getting those is probably a priority, right? Alright, I'm in water. Clearly. Yeah, thanks for pointing out the obvious, basing her 3-1-3. As if I could have ever known that.
Want some?
Okay. Anything? Okay, so... Targeting that, but okay, good. Target regardless. Alright, what is this thing for? Yep, there's a time limit. Fuck, where is it? Actually, I don't know where the fuck is it. Okay. Well, first of all, I need to find where the, Oh! Derp. It's right there. Alright, before we do that, hello! Triangle. God damn it, I can't steal gravity because you attack me! Fuck off, bitch! Oh, now you activate? Come on! There we go. Alright, I don't know, maybe this will help me go a little bit. Okay, there's also one here as well. Looks like that part's open, so... Alright. I'm in a new area, it seems like.
Freeze!
See what I mean when it fucking... Like, even if I don't target them, it's just gonna target... It should not do that. It should target where I'm facing, regardless of- Ooh, fuck! Regardless of whether or not I don't target an enemy or not. It shouldn't auto-target enemies. That's kind of the same problem I had with what was that one game where I had, like, trouble trying to fight an enemy because it kept on... Devil May Cry 2! That was, like, the same problem I had with Devil May Cry 2 because of that stupid auto-targeting mechanic. Like, I did not want that. I want to use my own, like, eyes, not the game's auto-balance or auto-aim. That's essentially what it is. It's an auto-aim for Kingdom Hearts. And I don't want that. I want them to, like... Okay, so... I'm facing something right here. Oh, well, no, now I'm targeting it. I'm facing something right here. There's nothing. Sure, but whatever. I attack. I clearly should attack because I was facing that. But now if I'm behind here, I don't know if I explained this even, like, properly or not. But look, I'm facing away the enemy. Or, for in this instance, the glass, whatever. I attack. It doesn't matter. I'm not, like, I'm not using the control stick whatsoever. And it still auto-attacks the end, like, whatever the orange reticle is targeting. I do not like that at all. Is there a way to disable that? Vibration, controls, command deck. No, there's not. God damn it. Oh, sorry, I probably don't like how when I go up, it goes down, and when I go down, it goes up. I did see an option for that, so... Can I do that? Much better. Alright. Alright, I should really get all my control schemes out of the way. That's one thing I was really scared about doing because of switching up, because I might feel like I'm getting too used to the whole inverted command deck. But you know what? I should really use the my best control scheme if possible. Alright. So again, orange there. I'm facing away from it. It's gonna attack it regardless. That's... I don't like that at all. I wish there was a way to... Maybe you guys can tell me. Is there a way to disable auto-aim? If not, I guess I'll have to get used to it, but it's still annoying. Alright, save here. I'm guessing there's either gonna be a... Oops. I'm guessing there's gonna be either a boss battle or a cutscene. If it's a cutscene, thank God. But because we got 12 minutes left, or we got 12 minutes into the recording session right now, hopefully it doesn't go overboard. So far, I'm not seeing the cutscenes going overboard that much, aside from, like, the final cutscene after the boss battle of each world. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what happens. Alright, hurry up. Let's go! Before we get these treasure chests, of course. That better not be a trap one! I doubt it's not gonna be a trap one. You really had to wind up just to open that? Come on, dude. Wait, what the fuck? Where am I going? Oh, this way, okay. Alright, make that 2 minutes of a worth cutscenes, hopefully. Okay, outside the forest. There she is, right?
I wonder if that's her.
You wonder? I mean, she's not relatively snow. I guess she's white, but everyone here is white.
Oh. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
Aren't you startled?
She's always the curious one, isn't she?
Should I be?
It's true.
Even when, like, she knows she's in danger, she's always the nicey goody two-shoes type of person.
Is something the matter?
Yeah, so a witch told me that I'm supposed to kill you in order for me to gain information, but...
No, I don't think I've ever heard that name.
Now what?
Oh, fuck, hello. Oh, now you're scared, huh?
Going there alone. Out of my way.
Oh, she's fucked. fuck, 14 minutes. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna battle these guys in the next recording, in the next part. So, hurry up! Alright, good. We'll be right back with the next episode of Danganronpa. Nope. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, so stay tuned.